Oh, right, we're in the production of Othello in Civic Hall in Broxbourne, and at the moment we're getting our face painted, for which represents different ranks in Elizabethan Europe.
As your beginners call, all the kids in Macbeth can please make their way to the stage, please. Thank you.
Hello, my name is George Hancock and I play Cassio in the play Othello. My character's role is, he's Othello's lieutenant, and Iago frames him because he wants to become, he's mad at Othello that he chose Cassio to be his lieutenant. So now he's trying to get, now he's trying to frame him, so then eventually Othello fires him and they get into this massive fight and everything, and in the end they all die, really. So it's quite an emotional play from start to finish, but it's good in the end. So
We're here at Broxbourne Civic Hall getting ready and dressed for playing Othello. I play Rodrigo, a person that's trying to get help off Iago to get closer to Desdemona because I want to marry her.
My name is Sam. We're at Broxbourne Civic Centre. We're doing Shakespeare and it's Othello. I play a nobleman called Lodovico, and Lodovico is messenger of the Duke, who has to bring a message to Othello.
Hello, I'm Nathaniel. I'm playing the part of Othello for Burt Mill School.
Hi, I'm in Broxbourne Civic Hall and I'm playing in Othello, Shakespeare's Othello, and I'm playing the part of Desdemona.
My name's Brandon and I'm doing the light effects.
Hello, my name's Brandon and I'm doing the sound effects for tonight in the Othello's
it on the floor. Take whatever's left and take it with you out the door. See if I cry, see if I shed a single sorry tear. I can't say that it's been that great. No, in fact, it's been a wasted worry here.
Stage performing Othello and
Othello.
And really good. Felt like it went on for like 2 seconds.
I can see you went straight on there, can you back?
There was no problem.
As you can see,
and now we're getting changed in 15 minutes. That was amazing.
Pretty good. Felt like
happy.
Face is a bit red from the makeup, but yeah, it's all good.
That was
sick.
Pretty good, pretty quick, amazing. And then we should
that was my favourite lady.
Oh, they were wonderful. Absolutely amazing.
It's blown away by that.
It's always a new experience for me. I mean, I love their culture. They did well.
We thought the trumpet player was the star.
Yeah, the fanfare set it off.